Lisa Brenham. Lisa, can you tell us what you're up to today?
Certainly. As grammarian, I will listen to everyone's word usage today. I'll write down awkward uses or misuse of language and incomplete sentences. I will offer some suggestions for improvement and listen for the word of today.